NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Elham's for one great dining experience.
Today's programming furnished by a grant from Joseph's Supermarket. Special thanks to Joseph's.
Welcome to another exciting edition of, yeah, you got it, Cook in the Castle. Now, you know, we have to maintain our nice garden theme with zucchini. Because, you know, you cougootses, you think all you eat is the flowers. But you got to eat the fruit, the vegetable. So now what you'll do is we're going to take a look at how to make, and if you could say this, zucchini linguine chicken. Let's take a look. We're going to make zucchini linguine chicken. We're going to make zucchini linguine chicken. Here's what we're going to need. We're going to make this be in a one-pot meal. So we have frozen, it's already cooked chicken breast, so that we can add it in later. We have crushed tomatoes, coarse salt and pepper, zucchini. Here we go. We went to the salad bar at the local grocer, and we got some olives and garlic to add to our sauce to give it a little bit of flavor. And don't forget the linguine. We're going to cook this all in one pot. And what we're going to do is we're going to add the linguine in the last, all say, 30 minutes, 40 to 30 minutes of cooking. Now that'll be dependent upon the size crock pot you have. So you want to keep that in mind. And of course, don't forget those crock pot liners. We love that easy cleanup. So we're going to get to it right after this break. 450, Newcastle's community television station. This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine.
Okay, now you can see we already put our plastic liner inside our crock pot. We're going to very carefully add our tomatoes. And after adding the tomatoes, we're going to get our zucchini in there. Now, try and cut big slices so that it's not a nice rough chop. You don't want to have it real thin when it cooks, Or what you'll have is a soft zucchini mess. Because this is going to be in the crock pot for about 4 to 6 hours. Once you've got your zucchini in and that rough chop was made, what you're going to want to do is add your mushrooms and stuff that I told you to buy according to your own taste. Garlic, tomatoes, there's fresh tomatoes in there. Now we're not going to put the chicken in just yet. We're going to add it down the line. However, we are going to add just a touch of olive oil. So our pasta doesn't stick. We have some black pepper. And also want to put a little salt in there. Sometimes if you want to add a little basil or a little sugar, just so that it doesn't give you a bitter taste. Not too much. But a little sprinkle around. And that'll give it a nice flavor. Now, as I said, our chicken strips are already fully cooked. So we're going to add those down the road a little bit, probably when there's only about an hour left, and then we'll add our pasta. So we got everything in our pot. And we're going to turn it on.
This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle.
Now you can see our sauce has been cooking. It smells delicious. Okay, I don't want any of the water to drip. What we're going to do is we're going to add the chicken. It's already cooked chicken. I don't want you adding right to the pot. Now it's pre-cooked and it's in the frozen food section of your grocer. Now that's going to cool down the temperature of the sauce. However, that chicken's going to just bond with the sauce. And what a delectable treat for later. Now we're going to leave that in there just a little bit longer before we actually put our macaroni in. Get ready. Next step is coming.
A special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Now, we've added our chicken, and as you can see, the sauce has begun to cook, and the chicken is just the right temperature that it's kind of bonded with the tomatoes and the vegetables that we put in. Now we're going to add our linguine. This is the beautiful all-in-one pot type experience. And here we go. I didn't want to drop the box there. Now remember, it depends on the crock pot you have, just how long your linguine is going to be in the crock pot. If you leave it in too long, you're going to have a mess. And as I take this linguine out of the box, sometimes it's a little difficult. You don't want to have macaroni flying everywhere. There you go. And you can use any pasta that you would really like with this. If you want to use angel hair, I'm partial to that. Some people like a thicker noodle. Fettuccine. We're going to let that cook in there, and it's going to be about 20 minutes at least. They say sometimes, depending on the crock pot, 30 to 45 minutes, but we'll check it in a little bit. So there we go. Our linguine, zucchini, chicken, or any way you want to say it. We'll be right back when the pasta gets a little bit more.
Special thanks to Little Johnny's 2 downtown, who provided funding for this program.
Funding for this program furnished by Mary's Turner's Day Spa, Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle.
Have it. Zucchini, chicken, linguine. We plated it up. And it's like I said, you're going to love it. Fresh vegetables, chicken, zucchini, straight from the garden.
We see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Now, wasn't that easy?
Wow.
And this is one of those things that you could serve. Now, if you're so inclined and you want to do a Newcastle thing, you could take it on a picnic. But
if you have this and you're sitting out on the patio and you serve that, they're going to go, where did she get that recipe?
And you and I both know. You watched Cooking a Castle. It was easy. You were in the sun all day. And they're going to go, well, you must have been busy all day. Just tell them, yeah. But remember, for those great recipes, tune in to Cooking a Castle. We're available here on NCTV45 anytime.
We can sing in the glow of a star, and,
it's like I said,
peace of mind.
You're going to love it. Bon appetit!
And all this illusion behind. Just like birds of a feather.